Certain now. I understand. Dan, the reason our journey has brought us here together. What lies beyond these gates has decided my fate. I will do so again.
These gracious trees grow only in the oasis. Their delicate roots need a continuous supply of water. If they were paired with the Vix Frost, would they grow in drier lands? Sometimes, an overpowering sweetness drifts on the air. And when I hear the fluttering butterfly wings, I know I'll soon come upon a flowering May.
Thank you.
I have lived and breathed behind these gates, and I have cried and gasped with pain. I have known the man that dwells within these walls of science and magic.
When Madoc destroyed the old guardians, some of the remnants became wells of light. These glowing waters must have borne witness to all that devastation. No one is sure where that light originates, but the scavengers believe... it to be true magic. The Great Zlana has the strongest wood imaginable. Some scavengers consider it vital resource in rebuilding Sun City, whereas others favor its magical potency. Reminiscent of the Tree of Life, the Sibyl Fae grows glowing fruits. On the coldest desert nights, people sleep under its branches, using the light for warmth. When the larvae have burst from the eggs, they feast on any roots and plants they can find. Thank you. The vulture looks very much like a snake. It uses electricity as its weapon. If you wish to avoid a shock, stay clear of its tail.